で行ってたんだ。
Bicho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa! Hang on! You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man. Hmm?
Tough little chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny. Tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Pembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Castillo has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road, west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
There's the officer.
did I say?
Something's up. Alarma! Heading down!
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon. Nobody told me this was a party. She's so quiet.
Sí, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move. We're not abandoning them. No. Massimus Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit. Checkpoint. Eyes off, Danny. You got something I need.
Watch that drop! Over here, my friend.
What do you know?
I feel bad for Freddy Fonseca Jr. His famous papa got all his gear stolen. Maybe you can help him get it back.
Thanks a lot.